All right, so I start, x minus 1 doesn't factor, x minus 2 doesn't factor. This last thing will factor into x minus 2 and x minus 1. Least common denominator, that's a really bad L, it looks just like a C. Least common denominator, start at the left, work to the right. So I get x minus 1, I get an x minus 2. I already have x minus 2, I already have x minus 1, so it's just x minus 1 and x minus 2.